check out my harvest so far. So excited. I'm Pinky Shaw here with Fairway Mortgage, and I wanted to share with you some lessons that I learned from gardening. So one of the key things I think is the love and the patience and the effort and the dedication that goes in before you get to this point of actually reaping a harvest. And that happens no matter what goals, what objective you have. Every athlete, before they win a game, before they win a gold medal, they have put in hours of effort. That was not fun, that wasn't sexy, that wasn't glamorous. In this case, it was pulling weeds, coming out to water, it was putting the seeds in. All that stuff is not the fun part of gardening. But when you get to pull this and then get to eat the fresh produce that you made yourself, that you grew yourself, there's so much reward in that. Just like any goal that you work hard for, the hours that you put in beforehand will reap you rewards at the end. So put in the time, do the work that's not fun to get the results that you want. Pinky Shaw here with Fairway Mortgage.